Many years ago, the great warlords of the Iron Legion pushed the Vikings and the samurai out of the lands of Ashveld. We knights stood proud and strong, and none dared defy us. Then, like a plague, peace fell on the land. The warlords faded from history, and the people grew weak and complacent. When the Viking raids began anew, the Iron Legion was not prepared. Ashveld plunged into chaos. Yet the Vikings, too, seemed weak. Only a shadow of what they had once been. And the samurai have not left the mire in years. Now, a new force has risen within Ashveld. The Blackstone Legion. Knights, true warriors. Ones who still understand the difference between predator and prey. We have come to set the world back on its proper course. This will be an age of wolves.
The Wardens, members of an ancient order, fallen into dust, sworn to defend the weak, masters of the longsword. Their origins lost to history, still they fight for what is right. But only a few may join their order.
That day, I learned that I was serving the wrong warlord. Hervis Dobbiny.
Defend the walls!
The day that I met the Blackstone Legion and Holden Cross.
Come out!
Dobbiny! It doesn't have to be like this!
Them off the walls!
My lord.
Break it down!
Break it down!
Job to do.
I need to get moving.
The Blackstones were coming up the east wall.
Keep them off the walls!
So much of warfare is about walls, gates, hills, doors. Every day, battles are won and lost on the choice of battlefield alone.
Reinforcements were coming. I needed to hold that wall.
We're pushing them back!
Almost every fortress in these lands was first built a millennium ago. We lay new construction on top of old and call it our own. We're children playing at Empire.
Defend this fortress! Go!
The Iron Legion is made up of many smaller legions. The lion was the symbol of the Regal Legion. They were strong once. Now they have fallen to Blackstone Knight. The fall of the last sanctuary in Ashfeld. 1,000 years have passed since then. Our ancestors held out for 6 years against 100,000 desperate, starving warriors. Or so the story goes.
That is how it is done, you see?
When we stop fighting against it, nature will always reassert itself. So it is with stone, so it is with plants, with animals.
That catapult's still ready to fire.
Yourself.
These warriors don't have to die. Trial by combat, right now.
What? Fight you? That's not a trial. That's an execution.
Then fight my second.
You! You will be my second.
All right, then.
If I refused, there would be a slaughter. For Daubigny.
Okay.
We were still at their mercy.
It will not do for a knight of the Blackstone Legion to be defeated by a common mercenary. Kneel. For valor in battle, for honor and service, I, Holden Cross, raise you. Stand, Knight of the Blackstone Legion.
We're finished here. Come on.
That was how I joined the Blackstone Legion.
That warden proved more than worthy. But there was still much work to be done. The Vikings were about to destroy the last Iron Legion sanctuary in Ashveld. My Blackstone Legion would save them.
There are many legions. The Iron Legion is the greatest among them. But in Ashveld, the Iron Legion was about to be routed. Their commander, Stone, needed an army. Holden Cross sent me.
Blackstone! Where are reinforcements?
I'm it.
Is this a joke?
Open the gate! Lead us out, Blackstone! Good luck!
The battle was already lost. I needed to change that. Take back the flanks.
Those archers need to go.
I need to take the flanks.
I need to take that garrison.
Ugh!
This place will help us bring archers to the...
We can't go any farther!
This place will help us gather reinforcements.
Stone was a conqueror, and one of the best I'd ever seen.
Warriors rarely see the people their wars affect. The displaced, the murdered, the starving. I saw all that when I was younger. I never forgot the lesson. Machines of war. Many of them use plans that we do not fully understand. Techniques handed down through the generations that we have lost the theory for. They work just fine, though.
There's nowhere to retreat! Not bad, Blackstone. Not bad at all. Pretty sure I could have done it by myself, but...
We had the Vikings on the run. And in the mopping up efforts, we also claimed the rest of the scattered legions, bringing them under Blackstone rule. The Warden, I think, had reservations about some of our methods.
I had questions about the Blackstone Legion.
The last of the Vikings have holed up in an outpost up ahead. One that the Iron Legion deserted. Need backup?
I can handle it.
Careful with that ego.
Ready.
Lead the way.
Deserters? I wanted to see for myself. Stone was Iron Legion. I trusted him.
Vikings!
Ugh.
The geyser fields of
doesn't look too hard.
Everywhere we go, we've abandoned our people. What has happened to the Iron Legion? Wait here. I'll clear the bridge.
The geyser fields of Ashfeld were where the Iron Legion officially bowed the knee to the Blackstones, and the Royals, and so many others. We chose that place for its history. Legends tell us that it was there that the ancient Viking lords had yielded Ashfeld to our people.
This is our land!
I need to defeat their commander. after you. To talk to some of these deserters.
Once, there were 15 of us in the Blackstone Circle. 8 times, one of us claimed the title of Warlord. 7 times, that Warlord proved too weak, too noble, or too blind to lead us. I am the 8th. The others rest now in their tombs.
They were members of the Iron Legion. All legions share the same oaths. What had happened here? Why have you abandoned your posts?
A Blackstone dog has strayed from his pack.
Stand down! Your people need you.
What's a warden doing fighting for Apollyon?
One of us should go home and change.
Why have you abandoned your posts?
Kill them.
We are going to have to fight our way out.
That was the day I finally met our warlord. Apollyon.
Gotcha, Blackstone. Do you know what kind of creature waits for its own slaughter? Sheep. Sheep.
No.
Welcome to the Blackstone Legion.
I had my answers, but too late. And a warden's oaths are not lightly broken.
The time came to show the Vikings who they really were. We would strike deep into the heart of their lands. But first, we needed to cross the mountain pass. And Holden Cross would lead the charge.